67 by end of 2023. So we are coming can be a very, very appropriate solution for some of the needs in the market.
But we also face some significant challenges throughout the year too. First, compliance. Last month we reached final agreement with the French, UK and US authorities resolving investigations into Airbus. We have agreed to pay penalties of 3.6 billion euros plus interest and costs. This is the price to pay to turn the page on those past practices and move forward.